we were called out to a Navy submarine for a Navy sailor. Once on scene, we realized that we couldn't go from the missile deck because of the high seas. So we elected to go hoist the gentleman from the conning tower, and we transported him back to an Oregon hospital where he was cared for there.